nicely golden brown. Yeah, those are ready to eat now. Some leftovers for tomorrow. Go along with the some green beans, some veggies, some carrots, some little broccoli left here, some leftovers. I'm just about to grab the Miracle Whip here. Let's take a look here. It's frozen. Frozen Miracle Whip. Now, how can that be when it's in the fridge? Or, well, was in the fridge. I took it out and it is now frozen Miracle Whip. Look at this. Pretty icy there. Wow. It should not be frozen Miracle Whip in the fridge. Should we call it Not So Miracle? Original Frozen Miracle Whip. Original? I don't know how original it is. Wow. I just want a Miracle Whip to go and dip in with some chicken strips. I wanted to use Miracle Whip. Original. Icy. Is that a bonus? Maybe that's a bonus that's supposed to come with it. I don't know. I was told that the fridge is supposed to keep its temperature, but and not adjust the temperature gauge inside because it was just re-serviced recently. Evidently, doesn't look like it's keeping its temperature too well. Even the crows are squawking away. They look at that Miracle Whip and say, that's frozen. I don't want to eat that. So I have to kind of go without. And I just finished buying that. More money down the drain. Great. And the crows are squawking away. They're squawking because the Miracle Whip is frozen and now it cannot be used. They're mad because the fridge was serviced and now things are freezing up. Figure maybe it looked like an ice age in there. Wow. I wonder what else is spoiled in the fridge. I'll have to take a look and see what else needs to be thrown in the garbage. I was told don't adjust the temperature gauge or the freezer gauge. Well, I've got to take a look through and see what else I need to throw out. Hopefully not too much. Especially with the cost of food that's going up and up and up. It's the end of the world as we know it. It's the end of the world.